Power takeoff from the PC power supply into the controller to the fan. Below 10%, it stops.